I'm just gonna just tell you one ik hadith, one hadith, which I've written here also. What a khubsurat hadith said. There is a hadith which mashallah was recorded by Hafs Ibn Kathir in his Al-Badai al-Nihaya, and he narrates this in his book and says that the daughter of Hadhrat Sayyidina Abu Bakr as-Siddiq, Asma, not Aisha, Asma bint Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu, Asma says ke meri jo behan thi Aisha, my sister Aisha Siddiqa radiallahu anha, she had in her possession, she had the kameez of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Taken and taken, that was the house of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. She had the kameez. But after Aisha passed away, Asma bint Abu Bakr says, "Ke o kameez o mere wale, I took the kameez from my sister Aisha and I kept that kameez as a tabarak, as a holy relic of Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam." And alhamdulillah, asi bari usni qadr kiti si, bari hifazat kiti si us kameez di. We looked after that kameez as a sacred relic. And what we used to do is, Asma says, that what we used to do is we used to wash the kameez of Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. O jara pani si na, pani, o pani, by washing the kameez, we used to keep the pani as a blessed barakat pani from the kameez of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. O bara barakat al pani si. And that pani we used to keep, and we used to give that pani, that water, to people who had illnesses, bamariyan, diseases, or bad weather, and we used to give that money to them, and with the shafa of Allah and the shafa of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, they used to have shafa from their bamari. They used to be cured from the illness and from the disease. Bari bod barakat ala pani si. And where did the pani come from? From the kameez of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. ਇੱਕ ਸਮਝਣੇ ਵਾਲੀ ਗੱਲ ਹੈ, ਇਹ ਸਮਝਣੇ ਵਾਲੀ ਗੱਲ ਹੈ। ਕਈ ਲੋਕ ਉਹ ਸਮਝ ਨਹੀਂ ਸਕਦੇ, ਕਈ ਲੋਕ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਕਿ ਇਹ ਚੀਜ਼ ਤੇ ਬੜੀ ਬਿਦਤ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਉਸ ਚੀਜ਼ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਧੋਂਦੇ ਪਏ ਹੋ ਜਾਂ ਇਹ ਕਰਦੇ ਪਏ ਹੋ ਜਾਂ ਇਹ ਬਿਦਤ। ਨੋ, ਦੇ ਡੋਨਟ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡ ਵਾਈ, ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਦੇ ਹੈਵ ਨੋ ਨੋਲੇਜ ਔਨ ਦਿਸ। ਐਵਰੀ ਸਿੰਗਲ ਥਿੰਗ ਆਫ ਦਾ ਤਬਰਕ ਇਜ਼ ਰਿਟਨ ਇਨ ਦਾ ਹੋਲੀ ਕੁਰਾਨ ਐਂਡ ਦਾ ਹਦੀਸ। ਆਮ ਨੋਟ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਗੋ ਇਨ ਟੂ ਲੈਂਥ, because last week we were in Luton and I gave a lengthy description and explanation on the ayat of Surah Yusuf. But I'm not going to go into this. Tusi khud padh, theek hai, kaha jaa khud padh, jo kameez jo Yaqub alaihis salam ne apne kameez ditti si Yusuf alaihis salam ko, aur baad mein Yusuf alaihis salam they became the badshah, the king of Egypt. What did he do? Gave the kameez back to his father. He said, "Wipe this over your eyes and you will regain your sight." Some which Quran is in, or a hadith is in. Yeah? So I'm going to give one more hadith, then I'm going to pass it on to my son. There's another hadith, which is written in Sahih Bukhari. Recorded in Sahih Bukhari and narrated by Hadrat Usman ibn Abdullah ibn Mawhab radiyallahu anhu, who was the son of the Sahabi. Theek hai, unhon ke bete se, unhon ke bete ne farmaya ke main ek din mere jo family si, my family, they sent me to the house of Umm Salama. Theek hai, Sayyida Umm Salama. Umm Salama kaun sa? They were the blessed wife of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So he went and they gave a bowl of water to the bajjal and they said, "Sayyida Umm Salama ka ja," and take this water with you. He says, when I went to the house of Umm Salama and I took this water with me, and when I came into the house and I said, my family has sent me with this bowl of water, Sayyida Umm Salama, she understood. She said, wait. She brought out the Muhi Mubarak of Rasulullah, which she kept in a silver bottle. And she put the Muhi Mubarak into the water. And she washed, she did the ghusl of the Muhi Mubarak in the water. And Usman ibn Abdullah ibn Umar, when he looked into the water, he looked into the bowl, and he saw three hairs, and they were reddish of color. But the surah of the Messenger of Allah, Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. O barakat paani si, ki ki nisbat, Hazur Nabi ki nisbat, Nuhi Mubarak si, O nisbat, O bi Hazur Paani sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The paani became blessed, became holy. Like they say, holy water. So, that holy water was used to cure illnesses, bamariya, to cure diseases, and to cure bad nazar. Just the bad nazar lagta hai, it was to cure bad nazar as well. And this was aam. Madina Paak vich eh cheez aam si. Jis bande nu bamari lag jandi si, he would either take one of the tabaraks, or he would take the Muhi Mubarak of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and they would wash it, and with the paani, the barakat paani, they would drink the paani, and wallah ba'khuda, there's disease, their illnesses, their bamariya, their bad nazar, everything used to be cured from the shifa of Allah, shifa of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Aaj, jis bande, jis no Allah paak taufeeq ditti hai, aaj, oh aaj o paani leke ja sakde. Theek hai? Aaj, assi, Muhi Mubarak di ghusl kar sakde. ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਸਾਹਮਣੇ ਹਰ ਬੰਦਾ ਸ਼ਾਮਲ ਹੋ ਸੀ ਇਨਸ਼ਾਅੱਲਾ ਔਰ ਉਸ ਪਾਣੀ ਵਿੱਚ ਅਸੀਂ ਹਜ਼ੂਰ ਨਬੀ ਅਕਰਮ ਸੱਲੱਲਾਹੁ ਅਲੈਹਿ ਵਸੱਲਮ ਦੇ ਮੋਹ ਮੁਬਾਰਕ ਹਸਲ ਕਰ ਸਾਂ ਉਹ ਜੋ ਬਰਕਤ ਪਾਣੀ ਸੀ ਉਹ ਬਰਕਤ ਪਾਣੀ ਬੋਤਲਾਂ 'ਚ ਭਰ ਕੇ ਇਨਸ਼ਾਅੱਲਾ ਥੋੜ੍ਹਾ ਥੋੜ੍ਹਾ ਭਰ ਕੇ ਉਹ ਪੂਰਾ ਪਾਣੀ ਬਰਕਤ ਹੋ ਜਾਸੀ ਦੈਨ ਐਵਰੀ ਸਿੰਗਲ ਪਰਸਨ ਵਿਲ ਟੇਕ ਪਾਣੀ ਹੋਮ ਵਿਦ ਹਿਮ ਟੂਡੇ ਇਨਸ਼ਾਅੱਲਾ ਕੋਰੇ ਅਦਬ ਕਰਦੇ ਇਨਸ਼ਾਅੱਲਾ ਵੀ ਦੱਸਾਂ ਕਿ ਅਦਬ ਕਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਕਰਨਾ ਹੈ ਹਾਊ ਯੂ ਸ਼ੁਡ ਡ੍ਰਿੰਕ ਦਿਸ ਵਾਟ ਯੂ ਸ਼ੁਡ ਰੀਡ ਲੁੱਕ ਹਾਊ ਖੁਸ਼ਕਿਸਮਤ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਟੈਲ ਮੀ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਇਜ਼ ਦੇਰ ਐਨੀਬਡੀ ਇਨ ਦਿਸ ਕੰਟਰੀ ਦੈਟਸ ਡੂਇੰਗ ਦਿਸ ਐਂਡ ਗਿਵਿੰਗ ਦਿਸ ਟੂ ਦ ਪੀਪਲ ਇਜ਼ ਦੇਰ ਐਨੀਬਡੀ ਨੋਬਡੀ ਇਜ਼ ਡੂਇੰਗ ਦਿਸ ਕਈ ਕਈ ਲੋਕ ਪਤਾ ਕੀ ਕਰਦੇ ਕਈ ਕਈ ਲੋਕ ਤੇ ਉਹ ਗੁਸਲ ਉਹ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੇ And then they're selling the paani. They're selling the paani. How can you sell the paani? The barakat paani of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I'm making money from this. This is not the sunnah of Hazrat Sayyida Umm Salama. This is not the sunnah of Hazrat Sayyida Asma bint Abu Bakr. This is not the sunnah of any of the Sahaba ikram. You want to give something, then give it free to benefit the Ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu Benefit the Ummah of Muslimin. Because if we want ajr, ajr sirf Allah paak dene aaya hai. Theek hai na? Sare duniya se kuch nahi chahiye. We want ajr from Allah. This MF ka maqsad ye hai ki assi Ummah of Muslimin ko fayda dein. ਫਾਇਦਾ ਦੇ ਉਹ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਘਰ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਇਨਸ਼ਾਅੱਲਾ ਆਪਣੇ ਬੀਵੀ ਨੂੰ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਮਾਂ ਬਾਪ ਨੂੰ ਪੂਰੀ ਫੈਮਿਲੀ ਨੂੰ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਪਾਣੀ ਪਿਲਾਉਣਾ ਉਹ ਪਾਣੀ ਪਿਲਾ ਕੇ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਯਕੀਨ ਔਰ ਅਕੀਦਾ ਹੋਣਾ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ ਯਕੀਨ ਔਰ ਅਕੀਦੇ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਇਨਸ਼ਾਅੱਲਾ ਅੱਲਾਹ ਪਾਕ ਸ਼ਿਫਾ ਦਾ ਫਰਮਾਏ ਇਨਸ਼ਾਅੱਲਾ ਅੱਲਾਹ ਪਾਕ ਸਭ ਨੂੰ ਤੌਫੀਕ ਦਾ ਫਰਮਾਏ ਆਮੀਨ ਇਸ ਕਨ ਗਿਵ ਟੂ ਮਾਈ ਸਨ ਮਾਸ਼ਾਅੱਲਾ ਹੀ ਵਿਲ ਬੀ ਨਾਟ ਮਿਲਜੁਲ ਕੇ ਇਨਸ਼ਾਅੱਲਾ ਨਾਤ ਦੇ ਦੌਰਾਨ ਵੀ ਸੁਭਾਨਾ ਵੀ ਬੋਲੋ ਮਾਸ਼ਾਅੱਲਾ ਵੀ ਬੋਲੋ ਅੱਲਾਹ ਪਾਕ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਤੌਫੀਕ ਅਤਾ ਫਰਮਾਏ ਇਖਲੇ experience, subhanAllah, alhamdulillah. You are not going anywhere to all be here. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, as soon as someone says subhanAllah, a plant, a tree is planted for them in Jannah. Har kaam de vich kullu si kal lekin kudroon si paan vich kullu si kal. Please, we are doing ourselves a favor, not doing anybody.
Come on. Nawaz Sharif, ya England, the president, the prime minister, the Alam, you know, the Asin Thoddin Pena Kyoto, which I did. When the movie war last year, I hear I'm not normal to be happy and crying. Brother Shabazz, can you know that name? And Brother Akim.
Three years old, the date is at Ottawa, and we do have certificate for our home.
to us. Love it, Allah. He said, Ya Rabbal Alameen. The next one is 7 years old. 7 years old is Ya Hive Ya Kiyo. The one on the right hand side, the left hand side. Allah Ta'ala signed that. You know, this is a very important Islam. Part of the history as well. This is a glove, the kiswa of the Raja Mubarak. It is 250 years old. 250 years old. MashaAllah. Okay, we need to hurry up. 250 years old. Leave them to the past. This is the Kiswa of the Rawza, which is 40 years old. 40 years old. Even if you look today, when you look behind the Jalan, you see the green cross. This is just over 200 years.